Not sure why the headlights aren't working, because I put the decoder in both ways and they aren't working. Maybe I'll take it out and see if they're working. This power pack is pretty much shot. You should never have to press down on the direction switch to get it to move, but the unit itself runs great. Maybe I will have to just run it without headlights. Who knows? But I did get it installed as per the manufacturer's instructions and the decoder's instructions, so that's my little test of the unit.